Hey there all, hope you're doing well. Welcome back to Resident Evil 3. Last we left off, we were looking for bolt cutters and we found them just at the end, which really pissed me off. But now there's a noise out here, so let's go check that out. And I know where everything else is, so I will go check that out after this.
Can you see us?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, alright? I'm not an infected. No, 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 wait, please!
Okay.
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, S.T.A.R.S, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. Where's your sense of self-preservation?
You found a
Go
cure.
Back to the subway
you don't
station.
Fucking shoot people.
Don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
I'm gonna kill you, whoever you are. I just have a sixth sense about that. Okay, good. I can see that. Alright, so my thing is to go through here, get to the railway station, get the shotgun, and then go to the door. On the other side, yes. Good, okay. Got a game plan, got a game plan. The railway station is on the other side of here. Cool. Making progress. Do, 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 do. Making pancakes. Yes, that will help me in my endeavors. No access to the undead. I like how she's like, oh yeah, why don't you kill him? Killing your own men. And then she's turning on police officers, left, right, and center, shooting them. Like, this game is a moral freaking... It's morally ambiguous on every end. Cut. Alright, open the door, go through here. Did that guy wake up? Yep. Okay. Gotta take these guys out. Oh, I'm on shit. I'm fucking low ammo now. Alright, now I gotta be scared again. It's all fun and games when I'm on like 40 ammo, but when I'm back down to 2. Really? Oh, no, I'm good. Ah, yes, shotgun shells. Lovely. Where do I go now? Yeah, where do I go now, actually? All the doors have been unlocked. Should I go back to the start and see what that's all about? He said the door to your left, the one that was on fire, was the way, but I didn't see any way there. Oh, there's just more zombies spawning in a place there was none before. Sit down. I need to find this door. Oh, so there was a door, so this is the way. Okay, it's not bad for no reason then. Cool. Lovely. Don't come alive again. Just fuck off. Oh, it's a suicide note. Cool. Alright, this way. Electricians notice public use electric generators for the city. Wait, what did the note say? It said spitting electricity, so what do you say? Don't go near it, don't do anything, Steve, it's safety first, is it? So if we make it through a mess, I'll have plenty of busted generators. Everyone is welcome to use them, but remember, these generators are running high volt. If one was struck. Oh, okay, so if the zombies near it impacted like this. Basically like that. Got it. Sit down, dog. Or it just stuns them? Just an extra board, just for good care, good measure. Don't. This way. It'd be that way, so I'm just gonna check around here quick. I missed completely and I still got her. That's how good shotguns are. Yeah, but how about you try rolling down the stairs? I've got nothing to use that with. Oh, plants? Yes. Red herb. Combine it with this. Cool. What's that? Yes! Alright, go back down and get the gunpowder. Yes, finally more stuff. Come on, Jill, we can do this. Alright, I'm gonna be curious about it for us if I don't. Okay. I was gonna be curious about it the whole game if I didn't try to blow it off with a shotgun. Okay, here we go. Tries it with a rocket launcher. Do I have anything in here? No, I don't. Alright. Activate the four breakers once they're done to the main power switch. Okay. Activate four things. They're all different corners. Lovely. Oh, well, here we go.
Oh, it smells like. Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
I don't want to know what it smells like. Oh, green herbs. Yeah, I know they work. Did I get any ammo? No, I'm still on low. Fuck. What's he got? Oh, another box. Oh, what's my health on? Oh, my health's fine. I don't want to get rid of health. But I don't want to get... No, just get rid of this. No, actually. Instead of getting rid of something, the smart thing would be go up and put it in the box and come back. Here we go. Wait, have I used the bolt cutters fully? No, I haven't. If I did, I'd have a tick next to it. Let's check this out. Examine. Is that a pen? It's a lockpick! I can do locks now! Oh my god. I'm gonna go back and do all that shit again, don't I? Oh, fuck me. Alright, I'm just discarding this. It's ammo. I can find that again. Alright, sweet. I don't want to go back up. How many fucking locks would there be? Too many. Wait, is it just a one-time use? It wouldn't be a one-time use thing. Yeah, there we go. Alright, I'm just quickly go back into all these locks. Because there probably could be something really good in these. Anyways. Like that! And I need that. As long as there's no more dogs, I'm fine. Yes, yes. Oh, I've got too much shit. Put this in, I don't need it yet. Fuck it, let's put the grenade in as well. Now begins my journey as a lockpicker. fucking... I got rid of a grenade just to get a grenade. And then there's one more at the start of the map. I really should kill him. He's really been bugging me. But I won't be coming back through here again, so... It's a bit of a loss of bullets, to be honest. Actually... There we go. Now this is one place I didn't fucking go into. Oh, and... Yeah, okay, I don't need this anymore. Sweet. And I got another crystal. Or jewel, what else? A jewel for jewel. Hello. Oh shit, I'm on not good health. Well, thank you for biting me, I guess. I really don't know how to thank someone for that. Both chances he did freaking bite me. No, don't get me. All right, done. That's all of them. I would have come back this way anyway. Wait, I didn't... I remember I discarded the other one I had. Alright, let's go. Now to make my way all the way back. Also, I have to go around this guy. Sidestep. No, didn't need to do it. I presume either I'm gonna have to come back through here, so I guess when I do come back through here, it'll be a lot faster than going to a lock in. Already done that way. Already went that way. Where the fuck do I gotta go? Oh, I gotta go left. Yep, and they start up again. Here we go. Alright, I'm at the radio tower now. It only took actually like 7 minutes. Be so hard. Hello? No, I will not be turned into a. No. That's disgusting. Am I dead? Oh, I don't think this is what. That means, ugh. That's disgusting.
Get it out!
You spend time as Leon, he's got bugs in him. You spend time as Jill, she's got fucking bugs in it. Ew. Oh, fuck off. Hey. Oh, two shots and they're dead apparently. Bunch of weak bitches. This is a really shoddy maze, I presume. That's one gen.
Here we go.
Jesus. Circuit breaker, circuit breaker, circuit breakers. I can hear it. Oh, that's 2 out of 4. Oh my god. 2-for-1 deal. Oh. Oh, that's horrendous. Can you not? Alright, I'm gonna die. Hey, how's it going? Come here often? That's the third one. I have one more to do after this. Are you kidding me, my dude? Are you kidding me? Oh my god! Well, so I don't have fucking pockets of shit filled anymore. You did. Enough of your bullshit. This should be the last one. Oh! What was that slow-mo? Hold up. Don't think I go without noticing that. Yep. Get to the second one. Also, yes, please. Where do I go? I've already went this way. Down, Chad. Wait, is that a generator? No, it's not. Is it? Oh, it's just a light. I'm so confused. I've already done this. So, I don't Oh, where the loss. Generator would be. That's two. That's three. That'd be down here. Here it is. Cool, cool. Can I do it before they get me?
Done. Time to get the hell out of here.
It's disgusting every time. I've gone past where I need to go. Oh my god! There's like eight of them. That was three. This is the wrong way. I'm going back to this. How do I get out? Ah, well, the maze has gotten me now. Alright, here we go. Exit. Tell me the fuck. Turn the power on.
All that leaves is the main power switch.
Yes.
Enjoy that.
Suck on that, bitches. Jesus. Jill just takes down society for fun.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right.
Oh, yeah, I think I know
the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Ugh. No, not right now. No, no. Enjoy that, bitch! Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Carlos! That thing is still alive! It's after me!
What? Run! Come back to the station!
Not until I get traffic control online.
Yeah, well, guess what? I'm not doing this right now. You've gotta be kidding. Traffic control. He's over here, of course. How can I not save right now? Hello? I didn't see you there. Do you mind not? Far out. Where's traffic control? It's over here. Get out of my way. Get out of my way.
Okay, back again. Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec.
Let me just choose a puzzle.
All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station.
So down, down, down.
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Looking for PA. No, FA. Then RA. Then SM. Or to be ST. Try ST.
Unable to establish route. Please, try again.
Fucking God. What? R-E-F-A-R-A-S-A. Oh, what? Fuck me. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I gotta go again. Oh. R3. SA2.
Valid route confirmed.
Fucking hell.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Chill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Oh, I didn't know this was here. And I didn't know this was here. No.
Fuck.
No, no. No, sorry, no. No, thank you. No, no, bye-bye. So I just want to get back to the station. He's gonna be out there, isn't he?
What the hell is he doing to them?
Why are you doing this, my dude?
Get off me. Jim's crabs. Oh, you fucking police officer. Get off me. What is happening? How am I dead? What's happening? Oh, cool. I get to do that again. Yes. Except use it, please. Because I thought I had more health last time, that's why I didn't use it. Someone's saying over the PA system it's okay. What part of any of this is okay? Just fuck off, all of you. How about no? How about get on my face? That's also the wrong way.
Oh my god.
Come on, get through the door. You got this, Jill. Run, girl, run. Oh my god, he's bolted for that wall. Oh shit. Come on, close the door. Alright, and I think with enough excitement for one day, I think that's a pretty good place to save. Holy shit. Oh, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and oh my god, I can't wait to come back and do that again. Oh, Nemesis is gonna destroy my ass. Anyway, peace.